Hey, it's Lupe Soto for mybusinesshelper.us. Just a reminder, don't forget to listen to Classic Hits 92.7 and 95.3 for all your Blueberry Festival updates. This is the 41st annual Wild Blueberry Festival, but new this year, Buskers. This year's Wild Blueberry Festival will feature talented wandering street performers, otherwise known as buskers. The buskers will weave their way through the crowd, sharing their many talents. You might encounter a musician, a juggler, or a dancer while you enjoy all your other favorite attractions along your Blueberry Festival journey. Also, beauty and a place to rest in early fall. This year's festival will highlight a special collaborative art project between the Machias Bay Area Chamber of Commerce and the Machias Wild Blueberry Festival. Local artists volunteered to paint wooden Adirondack chairs focusing on the local blueberry industry. The chairs are sponsored by local businesses and are displayed outside those sponsoring businesses all around Machias. An auction will be held and the chairs will be sold, with all proceeds to go to the Machias Area Food Pantry, which is a project of the Center Street Congregational Church. Check out MachiasBlueberry.com. That's MachiasBlueberry.com for more information. Some services available at the Wild Blueberry Festival: a handicap parking area, and it's next to the Machias Savings Bank on Route 1 Main Street. An attendant at the parking area will call a shuttle buggy to take you to various festival locations. Also, remember, there is limited parking in downtown Machias, but not to worry, a free park and ride shuttle service is available on Saturday from Hannaford's Supermarket on Route 1. Transportation hours Saturday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. If you have a newborn baby, available inside Center Street Congregational Church in the sanctuary, there are some comfy rocking chairs available for private breastfeeding along with diaper changing tables. It's Lupe Soto for mybusinesshelper.us. Don't forget to listen to Classic Hits 92.7 and 95.3. They are your 41st annual Wild Blueberry Festival information station, 92.7 and 95.3. And they will be live on location at the Wild Blueberry Festival.
A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.